This is Rivan and welcome to Rivan Media. And in this video, I am going to show you how you can find out who visited your Facebook profile. Nowadays, almost everyone uses Facebook, right? But we don't get any sort of options to check who is visiting or checking our Facebook profiles more often. Sometimes it's important for us to know who is visiting our Facebook profile page. Facebook itself doesn't give you any sort of tool or options to check your Facebook profile visitors. But with a couple of tricks and techniques, you can get to know who visited your Facebook profile recently. I'm not using any sort of third-party apps or extensions because free apps can be very tricky and your social media account can be in danger if you allow access for third-party apps, because those free apps can be very tricky sometimes. So the technique I am showing in this video is very unique and simple, and you don't have to install any apps for this. So first, open the Facebook in your Chrome browser. Please note, don't open your Facebook using a Facebook app, but instead open Facebook using a Chrome browser. Here you need to insert your Gmail address and password for your Facebook ID. Once you enter your email ID and password, then tap on Sign In. Now your Facebook profile is opened on your Chrome browser. Now to check who visited your profile, you have to click on the URL which is located on the top. Select that, and here you need to add some prefix before the HTTPS address bar. So I will type view and hyphen source and colon. So type in the exact name without any space and tap on OK. Now your Facebook profile source code is opened on your browser. Now this is where you find the profile ID of others who visited your Facebook profile recently. If you scroll down all the way to the bottom, here you can see 15 digits number, and those are the Facebook ID numbers of those who visited your profiles recently. So what I will do is I will copy that code. They are normally 10000 at the beginning, followed by some random numbers. I will open a new tab where I will open Facebook URL, and I will paste that code at the end of this URL. And now I can see that person profile's page. So this person here recently visited my Facebook profile page. This way you can check for other codes as well, and you can find out who visited your profile page recently. So if you want to see recent Facebook profile visitors, you can do so by using this method. You don't have to install any third-party apps or extensions on your phone. Just view your Facebook profile page source code and see who visited your Facebook profile. You can do this with both your phones and PC. Most people are using Facebook on their phones nowadays, so I showed you using phone. I hope you like this video. If so, then hit that like button. And if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section below. So thanks for watching, and I will see you in my next video.